Here are 8 super unique things we did for our wedding. Instead of a sparkler exit, we did a lantern exit, which I've never seen before. Plus, I got to embrace my Viet Chinese heritage. We had a flower man. He was a hit. Everyone loved him. I heard laughter from the beginning of the aisle. We had a flash mob. I got like 20-something people to dance to Come Alive from The Greatest Showman, and that was my favorite part of the entire day. We had a private last dance. This was such a special way to end our special day. We shared our vows privately after the first look. I recommend this to everyone. This was so much more intimate. Instead of table numbers, I did our favorite places we've been to together. This was a great way to add a personal touch to the wedding. We did the traditional father-daughter, mother-son dance, but we also did a mother-daughter, father-son dance. And we did them at the same time. Again, to honor both parents, both of our parents walked us down the aisle. Hope this helps. Happy wedding planning.